7. That burn expected to last 17 and a half minutes total. So we should be hearing confirmation of burn complete pretty soon.
There are those two drogue
chutes. Visual and two healthy drogues.
It continues slowing the spacecraft down to about 16 miles per hour at the time of splashdown. Now about 500 meters away from the surface of the water.
Brace for splashdown.
SpaceX copies 400 meters and crew are braced for
And there is that live look of Dragon Endurance.
On a trajectory towards San Diego, California. Dragon successfully re-entered the Earth.
Landing conditions, Ben, from your perspective.
Dragon copies.
Currently aboard. And the second Crew 10 crew member has successfully egressed the capsule, and that is NASA astronaut Nicole Ayers. And we do just now see JAXA astronaut Takuya Onishi has exited the spacecraft. And this was also...